The way I grew up was having my mom, who was quite a leader, and she always wanted me to lead and to achieve all the things that I wanted to achieve in life. So I always wanted to be a microbiologist. Since I was little, I was very interested in bacteria, and specifically bacteria in the environment. My postdoctoral career was in the oil and gas industry. I started to see that people were engaged and interested in the research that I was doing, which was very exciting, but also gave me that strength and motivation to continue working hard to achieve my goals. It was quite challenging because the oil and gas industry is a male-dominated industry. But then I started to gain confidence and I went to do several presentations and talks, and through that engagement with industry, I managed to develop, you know, capabilities and facilities that I believe are unique to Australia here at Curtin University, and to develop a team, a great team that I can trust, a team of researchers that share the passion for the science that we do. And many of them happen to be female scientists, which is very exciting as well. My research is about understanding the interactions between bacteria and metals, which is basically corrosion that is caused or accelerated by bacteria or any other microorganisms. I experienced different challenges through the different stages of my career. Through all these challenges and fears, I always put my efforts to achieve things, and I managed to get those things. So I was always reminding myself that it was actually happening if I was determined and I was putting all the efforts to achieve things in life. I totally believe that having problems and challenges in life is very important for us to get better at what we do. Then I become a mom, and that's been even more inspiring because I have also a little girl, and that reminds me how important was mom in my life. So I just want to make sure I also inspire her and all the young girls that I can possibly influence through my position.